Namaste. Every year on December 10th, Human Rights Day is celebrated worldwide. It was on this day in the year 1948 when United Nations General Assembly adopted the Universal Declaration of Human Rights, UDHR, a document that outlines the fundamental rights of all human beings that must be protected universally. This day is celebrated to raise awareness about people's social, cultural, physical rights and to ensure the welfare of everyone. The United Nations on this day encourages nations to create equal opportunities for everyone and address the issues of inequality, exclusion and discrimination. This year, Human Rights Day theme relates to equality and Article 1 of UDHR. All human beings are born free and equal in dignity and rights. The principle of equality and non-discrimination are at the heart of human rights. Equality is aligned with the 2030 agenda and with the UN approach set out in the document shared framework of leaving no one behind, equality and non-discrimination at the heart of sustainable development. This includes addressing and finding solutions for the deep-rooted forms of discrimination that have affected the most vulnerable people in societies, including women and girls, indigenous people, people of African descent, migrants and people with disabilities, among others. Eleanor Roosevelt once said, "Where, after all, do human rights begin? In small places, close to home, so close and so small that they cannot be seen on any map of the world. Unless these rights have meaning there, they have little meaning anywhere. Without concerted citizen action to uphold them close to home, we shall look in vain for progress in the larger world." Thank you.